Summer 1977. Hans Heyer, a German driver, dares to defy the conventions of Formula One. Not qualified for the German Grand Prix, he embarks on a wild race, disrupting the roaring engines with unsurpassable audacity. On the track, his car becomes a phantom presence, sketching a forbidden dance with danger. After 9 fiery laps, his adventure culminates in a memorable disqualification. Heyer then etches his name in the annals of F1, not as a victor, but as a daring rebel.